yeah, what I want to know. Like, I'm, you know, I'm sitting down here, I'm writing and that, and I want some inspiration, so like, I'm sitting there and I'm thinking, what are you up to? You know, what did you do today? What did you get up to?
I must have got up about 6:40,
yeah.
Had a shower, and had breakfast, and had a couple of pieces of toast.
Yeah.
You know, forced it down and had a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
It was pouring with rain, and I thought,
typical,
oh God,
right,
you know,
typical.
Cold England.
Exactly. Yo.
I get this writer's block, it comes as quite a shock. And now I'm stuck between a hard place and the biggest rock. In my own head consumed, I sit back in my room. It's like the tapestries of life get tangled in the loom. I'm like a butterfly caught in a hurricane. My pulse is quickening as my heart plays a new refrain. I'm loving Mary Jane, flying with Lois Lane on board a bullet train. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
Obviously this helped me, I think.
Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
I always hoped that it would happen, but I never thought it really would.
Sometimes at night I think too much about life and love and music and stuff.
I mustn't sort of build my hopes too high.
I'm living in the past, my clock's an hour fast. Should really go and make a coffee, but I can't be asked. I've lost my mobile phone, you'll have to call my home. On second thoughts, just leave a message when you hear the tone. My grimy windows show the early morning glow. Another day, another dollar in my one-man show. I'm loving Mary Jane, flying with Lois Lane on board a bullet train. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came. Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
Obviously this helped me, I think.
Don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
You know, like,
don't know yet if I'm glad I came.
When you're sitting there,
it would happen, but I never thought it really would.
You know, like, you got your pen, you got your paper, and you're looking down and you just can't think, you know what I mean? That's writer's block, you know what I mean? Like, you're sitting down, you wanna write, you wanna record, but you know what I mean? And the pressure of everyone expecting it from you.
Ever since a little kid, I would write a lot. But some days, I get writer's block and I try to jot what I got on my brain, but I'm not filling the page, I'm feeling a rage. Sometimes, I try to write some rhyme, but my voice stretch and it's hard to get to the punchline. And I try my best for words, but these people expect a verse that's got multis. I'm flowing even though I control these. I just don't know if I'm rambling on, should I gamble a song? Hear them say what I want, make a response to these expectations. And these haters, and these hecklers, wait. It's like I'm Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, cause I'm two different people with a twisted mind. And you'll find behind these faces a peaceful mate with a reasonable status waiting for you to discover another way of looking. As I could be mad, it's just the way I get to writing. My spirit rises and every crisis in my life could be manipulated to rhyme and be used on the mic.
Make a video or something.